They call me Tuna Tyler. And I'm addicted to smelling tuna. But I also like placing it around my house.
Tyler and I are very close. I'm not just his mom, I feel like I'm his friend. I did not know that it would get this far. It became an obsession. Jeez.
I am single.
Tyler has made clear that he would like to be married.
Women would love guys that smell like tuna.